Pac-Man number 11. God damn it, are we nearly done yet? First segment was the Pack Love Boat. Pac-Man and Miss Pac-Man go on vacation on a cruise for their anniversary. No idea whether they're dating or not, because she's called Miss Pac-Man. Either way, they leave the child and the pets at home, except not, because shenanigans. They end up getting put on the boat by accident because they went in a picnic basket. The ghosts get chased by a whale at some point, because they try to ruin the vacation. And then they get attacked by an octopus. They got attacked by tentacles. I've seen enough hentai. Meanwhile, Pac-Baby's trying to find Pac-Man, and accidentally took over the ship, along with the pets. Pac-Man finds them, puts them in a room by themselves, then goes to dinner with Miss Pac-Man. The ghosts attack and then a chase happens. Pac-Baby and the pets end up helping kill one of the ghosts. And for another of the ghosts, the ship ends up having teeth. Why? It's so weird. I don't like it. I don't like this cartoon. Fucking hell. But anyway, that was the first segment in its entirety. Pretty silly. Like the rest of this goddamn cartoon. I wish there was more of a serial aspect to it. But, oh well. The second segment of the episode was the Great Power Pellet Robbery. Spoiler alert, Pac-Man wins. And the robbery doesn't go as planned. So, put simply, Mesmeron finds out that there's a shipment of power pellets, the biggest shipment ever, happening under Pac-Man's watch, and he tells the ghosts to go get the shipment. Pac-Man protects this shipment multiple times. At one point he called in air support, literally, for some backup. just before he got to the delivery site, the ghosts get the truck and the shipment and take it to Mesmeron. Pac-Man lost, right? Right? No. No, of course not. The shipment was fireworks. The shipment was fucking fireworks. Oh, and at one point, the ghost car was chomping, the security van was chomping, and even the jukebox had teeth chomping at ghosts. What is this world? God damn. Whatever. The people of Pac-Land watch the fireworks display going on in Mesmeron's castle from outside. That's it. End of episode. End of review. Fuck this series. I've got a few more left to do. Oh no, wait. This is 11 of 20. Or 21. 11 of 21. Fuck. It never ends.